guys, this is Anne. We are making an apple pie, and these are the ingredients. We're having some dates, some soaked dates, some soaked raisins. We have cinnamon, we have nutmeg, and we have some apples. I'm going to make a small one today, so because this is what I have, so I thought make something nice and sweet for some dessert. So what I'm going to do, we're going to blend the dates with the water together with the cinnamon and the nutmeg in a blender and make it nice and thick. And then I'm going to slice this one. I'll show you after I slice them. And then when I slice them, I'm going to just layer the apples and the sauce, as in the date paste or whatever you want to call it, together with the raisins. So let me assemble everything and show you how it works. Okay, everything is ready. The sauce, the apples just sliced with mandolin, as you've seen a small sample of that. So what I'm just going to do, I'm just going to put there. Can you see? I'm just going to put the apples. It's just like making a lasagna, but it's an apple pie. This is a no crust apple pie. So I'll just smother that. Obviously it has a little chunks in it. If you want, you can put some lemon or lime in the apple so they don't oxidize. I think I might do that. I'm just going to sprinkle that. So then I'll put that as well. Decided to sprinkle the lime because it's oxidizing, people. Okay, some are not put there. Sultana, raisin, sorry. The last layer. Thank you. just mine for eating. Oops, I messed it up. There, guys, I've cut a piece and just looks like layers and layers of apples. That's up. There you go. The lighting is horrible. Then at least you can see the layers. So a simple dessert. If you have a sugar fix, this is how you do it. Yep. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.